Mom. How's the weather in New York? Oh, no, yeah, classes are great. Yeah, I love them. Oh, yeah, you said it's in 2 months? Okay, yeah, I'll be there. Yeah, I would have missed it for the world. Mom, can I call you back? I'm sorry, I really gotta go. I'm late. Okay, I love you. Bye. Oh my god!
Someone's in a hurry.
I'm so sorry, I'm really late. I'm so sorry.
Okay, see ya.
I don't know what else to say, Nat. Help me understand. It's 45 minutes, Nat. It's 45 minutes. It's not 30 minutes. It's not 10 minutes. It's definitely not 10 minutes late. Nat. Look, if you want this job, we'd love to have you. But if you're gonna keep showing up late, don't come back. You can go.
You're late. Maren. It means good luck.
I know what Maren means.
Don't forget, rent's due tomorrow.
Oh yeah, I'll make sure to get that to you.
By the way, I'm going out with some friends tonight. You should come.
I'd love to, but I have rehearsal in the morning, unfortunately.
You sure? Do you at least want to fry?
I'm okay.
Well, they're here if you want them.
Thank you. Amazing. I showed Victoria my variation. She loved it. Do you ever wonder if... Never mind. It's nothing.
Do you even own a watch? Or a clock?
Yes.
No. Ready. And extend the arms, lengthen the neck. Stop. Should I give your lead to Hannah? At least she's on time. Again. Stop. Again. want this. Yeah? I can see your lunch. I can't do this.
Perhaps you would like to rephrase that.
Rephrase what? I'm giving you everything I have and I can't do it! Generations have come before you and done this and given everything. Everything. And you're weak. And pathetic. Again! I'm gonna break down. Dirty. Pathetic. Should go get a cookie. I can't do this with you anymore! Bye!
You okay, man? Everything all right?
Hey, Mom.
There's something I've forgotten.